custody, Hilt. Me money been alarmed. Quick, Duckworth, get the limo.
I shall get out in jail, sir.
Hurry, Duckworth, hurry!
The pedal is to the metal, Mr. McDuck.
Oh, we're the Beagle Boys again. If they think they can stand between Scrooge McDuck and his 3 cubic acres of cash, they've got another thing coming.
Oh, the late Ellen Young.
You were hit on the head, you moronic marauder.
Thanks, Uncle Scrooge.
You're welcome, lad. But Huey, what are you doing here?
Well, we saw the Beagle Boys going into the money bin.
We?
Sure. Louie and Julie are here, too. You better hurry, Uncle Scrooge. We might be in trouble.
Most likely they are. There are a lot of secrets in this game. That gym right now.
Onward and
chance to get that over to Jim. Shit! Can't get the chest either. See if that block was spawned back there. Oh, it does.
I'll have you free in a jiffy.
Not so fast, McDuck. We're running things around here now.
Cuss me, Jim. One false move and I'm a roast duck.
Leave me, Scrooge. It's not worth it.
Nonsense, my boy.
You'll never beat us, Scrooge. Hey, when I get the gold, I'm gonna buy Ma a new hat. What are you waiting for, McDuck?
Just wait. You'll get yours.
Ow!
Woohoo! We almost got them all!
A fat lot of good that will do us if they make it to me vault.
I'll grab the big time. Yeah, kicks for refill.
Step away from me, fortune, you crook.
Not this time, McDuck.
Big time.
Oh, you ain't getting the drop on this big old boy.
Oh, I can't be doing that.
Your fate is securely suspended. There you are, sir. If things ready, sir. If things ready, sir.
Here we go.
Curse you, McDuck! This ain't the last you'll see of me!
Yeah, good riddance to bad beagles, I say. Now, why in the world was he interested in this old painting? Surely there are more valuable. Well, pluck me pin feathers. It looks like some kind of secret gorge. Boys, boys!
What is it?
I'm not sure, but I know how to find it out. I'll feed it into my supercomputer and use Gyro's new crypto analysis program. Then we'll know what the Beagle Boys are after. Stand back, lads. Brigadoon!
What is it, Uncle Scrooge?
It's a treasure map, lads. And no ordinary treasure by the look of things.
Only Uncle Scrooge would call any kind of treasure ordinary. Look, one of the treasures is in the middle of the Amazon. And there's another one in Transylvania. And one there is 10 miles underground. Well, wait a minute. Something's screwy. This last treasure can't be right. Yeah, there's no mountain on Earth that's that high. Well, according to the Junior Woodchuck's guide, to get there we have to take about 537 million steps straight up till we reach the moon. You mean the moon, Moon?
It looks that way, lads. Well, what are we waiting for? That treasure's not going to discover itself.
Alright guys, we're going to do the Amazon in the next video. Take care, everyone.